pride leads me to think I have more gifts of a greater amount than anybody realizes. And that leads me to say how wonderful I am, how glorious I am, how exceptional I am. I can do all kinds of things, et cetera, et cetera. And that leads me then to not be able to take delight in a lot of truth for some reason. It harms my ability to contemplate and to meditate upon my faith or upon other issues concerning my life, see? So it's a two-pronged vice that is sort of the beginning of all the vices.